think I'll just take a second guy along with him. So he took that place. How are you doing for units? You've got very little units left, so I'll send you back to base. He'll keep attacking. I'll trade those away. I will grab some of these. I will disband these guys because I'm just going to. I don't see the point in using these guys. Got a lot of money, so I can afford to stack up on tons and tons of barbarians. How long is he? 3 more turns. Okay. Let's see, I might be able to buy something with her. Guard on it. Maybe on the military quarter? Practice halls gives me recruits. Or in gets me an adventurers. Very strong. He wasn't last time I filled him. But he might be stronger than my commander. Nope! It's all good. I mustn't have it with him. Let's set up a strong assault force like this. These are all fully healed from all that time they spent just looting. They move to. They're not getting anywhere, so let's just move them close. The commander probably wouldn't have been a bad choice as an initial starting hero, but only because of this whole barbarian setup. I hit for 9. He has 1 defense, so 8. I'm gonna get hit. Most likely twice. So I'll give that barbarian some armor, and then fight. And that will just keep him from being hurt too much. Berserker triggered. I'm gonna have to sacrifice him. Don't want an extra 2 damage on it. I might keep that for someone else. It's annoying. If I had buffed him. It increases the melee and range defense by 3. He's already got 2. So if we go down fast, he'll take 7 damage per hit. Would still take 2 hits to kill him. Looks like I can counter-attack. Oh! Counter-attack, though. 6. And 9. 7 and 4. Just. Okay. I'm pretty sure casting this allows me to get an extra attack off. On average. So he shouldn't die to that. But he'll die to this counter attack. The mechanics of this game are not particularly complex. As far as damage calculations go. Anyway. It's like... damage minus defense equals, attack minus defense equals damage. I might lose this. This is awkward. He's out of stamina, I've got 2 units, I might be able to win this. When you're out of stamina, you can't attack. So... no, you can't counter-attack. Well, you also can't attack, but yeah. So I can just... he has to spend every second turn resting. And I... he stunned me with his... he must be using a club. We killed him. That's good. Range tactics I don't really want. Defensive tactics I could use. Maneuvering. Let's go maneuvering. Okay, that was a pretty difficult fight. Attack the hero. That was expensive, I assume. Who knows the secrets of building the Temple of the Ancients? Sure, build it.